The bathroom.
Okay. Well, I'm going to the bathroom, I missed this.
Oh, it looks like it's gonna pour.
Yeah, this weather. Mackenzie has lacrosse practice too. Oh, Mackenzie started lacrosse. We have so much going on, it's crazy. Fun though. It's an awesome sport. Does anyone know anything about lacrosse? Thank you. Two more. Drop and hold.
There's blood.
Woo! Exhale on the up.
deal after you've done enough of those.
Yes.
So, all right, we're gonna come out of the box. We're gonna come back and do one more set of box squats, but we're gonna use lunges. So working on balance, get that lunge as great length as possible, and then in the lunge where you're going to work those hamstrings. So we're going to let that flexibility get you deeper in that lunge, and all you're going to do is stand up. when you can literally feel the stretch in the shoulders. That's taking those dumbbells really wide into that machine. Alright, overhead again. We're going to start straight up. We're going to work towards time in. We're going to fix the hammer press. 4, 3, 2, exhale through.
Like this, it'll be strong.
Tip your side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We're gonna do one more set of eight. You can hang. Exhale through. 8, 7, good. but it worked out good.
But you don't really get a workout per se.
It's more demos and handling tests and a lot of stuff.
A lot of people go there for their certification.
I do little workshops in the area. This was a American Council on Exercise, an ACE type workshop. So this is, they come in, it's like 4 days, they get everything.
I'm pushing hard today. I'm pushing. off.